I wanted to ask about the trial going on in Arkansas with Hunter Biden and the child support. Are the president and First Lady monitoring that? And how come they haven't acknowledged the seventh grandchild?
I'm not going to speak to that from here.